We have one of the best programs in the country, and I think facetiously we would say we have the best program in the country.
We have the perfect balance of both service, education, and mentorship that's required for people seeking advanced training in vascular surgery. We have a group of highly committed surgeons, many of which are nationally recognized with expertise in all areas of vascular surgery, who are willing to go to any lengths to make sure that our trainees achieve the best training possible, whether it be academics, where we've had many people go into that arena and be highly successful, or if you want to be a provider in the community. Our program is flexible in that it can tailor the education accordingly to whatever the needs of the learner are.
Best part about the program is the depth and breadth and the complexity of the practice, particularly the open practice.
From a vascular standpoint, we get everything from straightforward venous cases, access cases, to complex ruptured thoracoabdominal aneurysms that nobody within 150 miles will take, and so they're coming to us. And there's everything in between.
Our graduating fellows are finishing with about 1,000 cases and over 100 open aorta cases, which is really unfathomable. From the Vascular Surgery Board perspective, the graduates are finishing with about 10 open aorta cases.
We've had the opportunity to transition into a new hospital tower, the Heart and Vascular Center, and it's a state-of-the-art facility where all of our patients are housed. It has outstanding critical care teams that are dedicated cardiovascular intensivists. We have dedicated ORs with three different hybrid OR suites with state-of-the-art imaging that's available at our beck and call, frankly. We have excellent redundancy in our call teams. So we have call teams that are designed to support vascular cases, emergent vascular cases at all times. And so it's just a very delightful environment to work in.
We have five full-time PhD faculties. We have more than 8 R1 grants right now. There's an infrastructure for clinical translational basic science research. We have 3 research coordinators at the university and a comparable number at the VA, and so there's lots of opportunities.
I think the overriding culture of our program is one of collegiality and mentorship. We all recognize that we're all part of a larger machine, and there's just no one person who plays a larger role than any other, and that we all have a unique responsibility to the care of the patient. And so through that lens, I think we can use that as an opportunity not only to deliver the highest and best possible care for our patients, but also use that as a reflecting board to teach.
What I like about Gainesville is, I think it's a very livable, medium-sized college town. And with the college aspect, obviously we have collegiate sports, baseball games, Sunday, dollar admission, awesome. Tailgating on Saturdays in the fall is great too.
It's safe, it's affordable, it's a very nice place to live. If you have children, it's a very good place for your kids to go to school or to grow up. The weather's nice, and you can exercise or do things outside all year. It's a wonderful place to live.